try and balance off your ability. Obviously, media day, a couple of days of practice under the belt, sort of the intensive level of sort of play out so far.
Good. You know, I think everybody's really excited about the season. You know, we feel like we got something to prove and try to get back to what we used to be.
You said that as far as when you go back and look at last year and Coach Smart was hard what are some of the things that did not go as planned as far as what you guys struggled with and then where you need to make things improve?
You know, we just struggled on consistency after that loss, you know, minimizing big plays. So we're just really trying to play more, you know, just better ball where we don't give up big plays, make offenses drive the whole field on us, and, you know, go, you know, move the chains a little bit at a time.
Man of many positions for the Smart Culture a couple minutes ago. Talk about that responsibility, how that was that for a player to know all those positions.
Good aspects of that, bad aspects. That kind of phrases it like.
You know, I've been doing it since I got here. When I started cross training when I was a freshman. And, you know, it used to be really hard, but now it's just kind of second nature. It's just what I've been doing for so long. It's, you know, once you learn it, you know it.
Big push as far as physical intensity from the offensive line. You can say we've made a comment, you want to run the football. Can you see that from your perspective, putting a heavier emphasis on the line of scrimmage, being more physical, being more dominant on the line of scrimmage?
I mean, yesterday was our first day in pads, and you know, everybody was really getting after it.
Yeah, man, I'm not going to ask you too much, but
you know, I feel like the offensive line was firing up the ball, trying to be
dominant.
But you know, at the same time, we have a pretty good defensive line. It's pretty physical themselves, so I mean, we were just really popping pads a lot yesterday and kind of going at it.